Hi, this is Roll, guitarist, Mannah Pariah. We haven't been putting out any videos in a few weeks. Filled up a hard drive. Computer issues preventing any kind of editing or anything. We're still putting out the music. As soon as we get this problem remedied, we'll be putting out hopefully better music than we have. And I'd like to take a moment to say thank you to so many who make this possible. Mike Sotto, Dave Petzl, Caroline, Suzanne, Miss Rebecca, Wilma Jean, of course. Man, she makes it happen. Miss Rebecca, Mike Lloyd, of course, Deborah Lynn, and you're missed, Miss Lisa. You're missed. Your sweetheart. Miss Rebecca, yeah, Miss Audrey. Oh man, good old Miss Audrey. Man, I know how she does it. Thank you. Miss Becky, so cool. Inspiration. And, well, just making through the best we can with the heat. Deborah Lynn. Everybody's got unique perspectives, and hers is one of a kind, and makes a difference. Thank you, Deborah Lynn. Oh, Miss Emma Lou Heisey, thank you. Thank you, Emma. Kindness, generosity, so many. It's very humbling. Also, I say thank you to James France. I miss you. I miss your inspiration. I wouldn't be the musician that I am if it weren't for your patience and your example. Not just on stage, but off stage, behind the scenes. You're a world-class player. A world-class man. And lifelong friend. And thank you. And hopefully, it'd be great to see ya. You know, hang out. It'd be great. Go ahead and post this. I just felt inspired, inclined, compelled to just reach out and say thank you. And then to the subscribers, all 43 of you, thank you for subscribing, especially also those of you in the other countries. You know, that's cool. Glad you like what we do and how we do it. It's real natural for us to just plug in and play. We come from such different varied backgrounds musically, Dave Petzl, Mike Sotto, myself. But from the moment we met at the club, the 35er in Pasadena, here in California, it's just been, we just hit it off, you know. We don't really talk about it. We just plug in and do what we do. And it's really quite amazing, I feel. It's just incredible to be part of something like this. And the videos we post, we got like 7 hard drives full of material, and that's just what's recorded. Those are just the tip of the iceberg. We make music, and it's what we do, it's what we are. And thanks to all of you who've inspired, continue to inspire, generosity, kindness, love. You're all part of this